I'm Dr. Mary Karskadden, and this is a Parenting Matters Minute. If your teen has a hard time getting up in the morning, but also struggles to go to bed and fall asleep earlier, there may be real biological reasons. Research shows that teens have a hard time falling asleep early because of changes in their circadian rhythms and in their sleep pressure system. This can be made worse if teens are up late studying, working, or using a computer and interacting with social media. The sleep need for most teens is around 8.5 to 9 hours. While this might be challenging to get, there are several tips that can help. Set a bedtime that allows enough time for your teen to sleep before morning activities begin, and try to stick to it as much as possible, even on weekends. Morning bright light or sunlight helps your teen wake up and adjust their internal clock to an earlier schedule. Teens should avoid caffeine and taking naps after 4 p.m. Set a limit on technology use before bed. Establish a tech-free wind-down pattern. Engaging in fun physical activities every day can also help your teen develop healthy sleeping patterns.